Use your sesamoid to click on this video. Let me guess, you used your fifth finger.